didn't see you there. So, I guess you want some water pumps? I got them here. They're only infinite amount of dollars. Go away, get out of my life.
Hey guys, it's Tanner78. I don't wanna do stuff. So then I'm just gonna be going around buffing up claws and getting shines. I'm just gonna start with like easy ones. Yeah, like I'm just gonna, you know. Let's go over here. I was actually planning on doing this earlier, like doing some of the shines earlier just to get them out of the way, but I didn't have them available. Oh yeah, and this guy is illegal. This guy is doing illegal stuff. So, his town is, well, his city is in danger because they're losing their sunshine because the shine sprites are going away. But he is just giving them out as contests for a contest. He should be arrested. Why were we arrested when he should be the one arrested? Yes, remember, Mario was arrested. Whatever. I don't care about that. Oh wow. So if that wasn't bad enough, this guy has two! He has two things that the government really needs, and he's giving them out for a contest. Oh no, I'm not gonna like it. Yep, I lost. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Okay, I don't die. Oh. Oh. Does I have to leave and come? That. And not only that, you're hiding away your superpowers of putting boxes back. Granted, why would the government ever need that? I don't know, but he has superpowers and he's hiding it from the government. Go! 421. And we have another shine that's gone through the wall. Or at least wooden boards. I get that it's a sun or something. But, and like, well, you know, and it's very hot, meaning it could burn through wood. But why is the building not burning down then? What is life anymore? I know technical limitations in 2001. I'm just trying to make a joke out of it. Alright. So... I'm gonna get to the dreaded part of this video. I like the news down at the bottom. It's like, Princess Peach of the Mushroom Kingdom has been kidnapped again. don't know what I'm doing. I'm waiting for something. I'm about to do the hardest shine in the game, considered by many. Yes, I know, I have 30 shines, I'm about to do the hardest one. Personally, there's one more that I think is harder, but that one we can't do yet. And that one I really don't feel like doing right now. Oh, it's back, yes! Yeah, so like I was saying, I was planning to do this earlier in the game, but yep, here we go. Pachinko machine. Oh god. Yes! Okay. So what you have to do is you have to get all the 8 red coins. May not seem so bad. But if you miss any of all the pockets, death. Yes. Hey, I made it in. I'm safe. For now. No, I don't want to be against the wall. I don't want to go in there. Ow. And it'd be nice if I didn't slide so slow. Can I not go in here? Like, game. And it'd be nice if I didn't go so slow. Like I said. Oh my god! What is this? Jesus! Game! Have you ever heard of game physics? What the heck? I'm stuck. Okay, I wasn't stuck, but like... What kind of physics is that? You can easily jump! Like, you're on, I don't know, a 5-degree slope? It's not enough to make anybody slip. Well, other than like maybe 3-year-olds, but... That's besides the point. Crap. What the heck? Right, good. Got one. Even though it's the one that I've gotten every time. I am pressing every button, it is not doing anything except adjusting the camera. That is the only thing I can do. Yay, I got a second one! camera. Sliding around at the speed of a snail, I guess. Oh, I actually made it into one howl. Is there like a gravitational pull or something? Because that makes no sense. Alright, jump. Why is it pulling me towards this thing? When I wanted to play this, I didn't sign up for wonky physics. Tired of the snail's pace. Oh, that actually worked well. You have one more. How is this going so well? It's right there. But I'm scared because that one's towards the bottom. What kind of physics is this? Nintendo, did you like fire your entire crew working on this game once you got towards this part? And why do I only have two? How did I miss one? Yeah. Stop hitting your head, Mario, and go down the slide fast like a good little boy or a good 20-something-year-old plumber. What the heck? I'm not the only one who just saw that, right? Did anybody else see him just, like, against the wall? I mean, like, in midair while sliding. I gotta test this out. That's not testing out. How did I make it? I swear you did it last time. I expect an answer, Nintendo. What were you thinking? What the heck? I'm speechless. What? Alright, we got We got the first one, then we got the easy one. How did I go back there? How did he hit his head when his feet were facing towards? I don't even know. Oh, I'm in here, and... No, I can't. I'm done. I will be back over there. Okay. Mario wanted to scream, I guess. Made it. I almost missed that. I missed that like 4 times trying to get in there. Yeah, Nintendo, did you, take a day off right before this game was about to be released? And this was like the last thing that you did, because these physics are just dumb. Okay. Yay. What was that sound? Why do I always take damage? That works. That works well. Like, game. I'd be okay with this level if it worked right. That's not working right. Did they just end like making the game when like at this stage? Okay, I guess that works. Now, game, I would like to know, why is there a magnet to Mario? Like towards this thing? Because last time I checked, it's not how real life works. Yeah. Now, if you couldn't tell, I was trying to go the other way, but it wouldn't let me. Okay, I'll stop now. What the heck? You saw that, right? Like, I was about to land and then just whoop. Nice. Why do you not go fast, Mario? I don't get what this game, doesn't get, like, I'm already down to zero lives again. But like, why do physics not work? I mean, I get that I'm able to code and that I wouldn't be able to fix this, but like, you're professionals that have done stuff that have coded before and have been doing it for years. I just know the basics. And meaning that you should probably be able to get this. Okay. I can't tell if I'm changing the camera or if it's just changing itself and then, like, I'm reacting to that and trying to fix it. There it was me. And I have one left. Don't be annoying now, game. That's being annoying. Okay, just go in here. No need to try to chance it and die, because I don't feel like dying. Death is not a good option. Yeah, he's just like a frozen sprite or model. Were you actually pulling that many strings when finishing this game? Was it really that hard to make a few more sprites or models, well, animations in this thing? How does that work? I get that my disc is messed up and like it probably works worse than others, but like, can I do this? That's not what I meant to do. Come on. Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. That's not getting a new pair of shoes. That's going back into the same thing that you've fallen into at least 100 times. Alright, now I have to make it in there. So please, just let me make it in there, game. Let me make it in there. Come on. go! Oh, I'm brain dead right now, but I don't care. I'm done, and that's all that matters. To me. Right now. You guys are probably really upset, though. Oh, I'm done. Mara, you can die. And on this, Luigi Mansion tomorrow. Get ready for it. The new plot of Luigi's Mansion. Luigi has to save Mario from drowning himself. Come on. Just drown already. That should say video over. I'm a moron. I'm done. What is wrong with me?